This is what's happening to millions of Canadians in 10 years under Stephen Harper. His idea is to give benefits to the wealthy, but make cuts to everything else has made it harder for most people to get ahead. And Mulcair promises more cuts. Now is not the time for cuts. In my plan, we'll kickstart the economy by investing in jobs and growth and lowering taxes for our middle class. That's real change.